Look at the captain. He's staying hot. Look, this is what happens when you got a rich, I'm sorry, a very rich Canadian friend. The only billionaire that I know that don't want people to know he a billionaire.